guys, so today I'm going to be making some new costumes and dresses for this super adorable Little Kingdom Disney Princess range. Each princess is going to wear something different and it's going to be made out of either Playdoh or DohVinci, or she might even wear one of these new super adorable Lalaloopsy costumes. Can you guess which princess is going to wear what today? So let's start with Cinderella. So this is the super adorable dress that Cinderella is wearing, and there are three layers. There's the top, the middle and the bottom, and you can mix them and match them with the other princess dresses. But today Cinderella is going to wear something a little different. So let's take off her dress. Can you guess what Cinderella will be wearing today? That's right, Cinderella is a ballerina. I think she looks super pretty. The next princess we'll make a costume for is Tiana. She is looking super pretty in her green dress, but we're going to have to take it off now so that we can make her a new costume. What do you guys think Tiana will be? Did you guess mermaid? Then you're right. Tiana is a beautiful mermaid. Let's put the blue flower in her hair. How adorable does Coronation Anna look in her green dress? What do you guys think she's going to change into? Let's use some sparkly green Play-Doh to make her costume. on it is a fairy. Princess Jasmine is looking super pretty, but what do you guys think she's going to wear next? Princess Jasmine is looking super pretty in her new dress. So Merida is going to wear something completely different. What do you guys think it is? Merida is roller skating. How adorable does she look? It really, really suits her. What do you guys think Elsa's going to wear? Wow, Elsa is a super adorable mermaid! How cute does she look as a mermaid? Going to do Belle next. What do you guys think Belle's going to wear? Thank you. Arendelle is a super adorable flower girl. What do you guys think Aurora is going to wear? Can you guess what Aurora is? That's right, she's a cat. A really cute cat. Rapunzel is looking super pretty in her purple dress, but can you guess what she's going to wear next? Rapunzel is ready to go swimming in her super adorable pink swimming costume. Speaking of swimming, it's time for Ariel to get changed. And this is the Ariel that has the mermaid tail and it does not come off. So we will probably make a Playdoh dress for Ariel. Ariel is looking super pretty in her purple and green dress. Can you guess what Princess Anna is going to wear next? Princess Anna has changed into her robe and she is getting ready for bed. So Queen Elsa is ready for a different look. What do you guys think it's going to be? That's right, Elsa is a superhero. Still got the cape on. Last but not least, it's Ariel. I wonder what she's going to change into. Guys, I had so much fun making new costumes and dresses for these super cute Disney princesses. I really hope you guys liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did, and please subscribe if you haven't already. Take care, bye!